that area, especially in Aleppo where I was there, the army and the military occupied all of the area there, and all the citizens moved, and part of the cats, they died. The other part also escaped because of the situation, so it's very hard. I want in the future to make a better goal, a larger goal than I had before, not only in Syrian, also in all Arabic countries, to show them the value about the animals.
Goodbye. Bye.